Good morning, Jason. What you're looking at is the seal of the Asphalt Institute. The Institute, founded in New York City in 1919, is the world's leading authority on any issues related to asphalt. In 1955, the Institute moved to the Potomac Building on the campus of the University of Maryland. The seal was placed in the lobby floor where it resides to this day. This building is now scheduled for demolition. Your mission, Jason, should you choose to accept it, is to retrieve the original seal from the old headquarters before it is destroyed forever. You and your team will deliver the seal to the Asphalt Institute's headquarters in Lexington, Kentucky. Preserving the Institute's history depends on it. Once the seal is relocated, we will take it from there. Should you or any of your team be caught, we will disavow any knowledge of your actions. This recorder will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Good luck, Jason.
Hey, Pete, we got something back here that you're going to want to see.
What is it?
Probably want to see for yourself.
Do I need my protection?
You're going to want to bring all the protection you can.
Let's go.
What do you think it is?
Well, there's one way to find out.
What is that?
That, my friends, is the old Asphalt Institute seal from our headquarters in Maryland before it was demolished.
How do you think it got here?
What matters now is we're responsible for its preservation.
What are we gonna do with it?
I think we can find a spot.